Windows Universe, Michael with the Windows Club. In this video, we will look at solutions for when the desktop window manager consumes high CPU or a lot of memory. There will be an article linked in the description below that will go much more into depth. As always, create a system restore point before trying any of these steps, in case there's an unwanted change to your system. To fix the problem, we can disable the screen saver. You could possibly consider changing your theme and wallpaper. Likewise, change your lock screen, color profiles, etc., and see if that corrects the problem. You might want to consider a basic theme. Restart and see if that helps. If you have no luck with that, we can adjust the system performance. In the search bar, type in adjust. Go to adjust the appearance and the performance of Windows. Then select the radial button that says adjust for best performance. Click apply, click OK. You can also go to the device manager, go to display adapters, and update all of your display adapters. Now, it is possible that some installed software might be using high memory. Make sure that they are all updated to the latest version. Another culprit might be malware. Run a full scan. Now, if you are still having problems, you can just disable Desktop Window Manager. Type in the search bar services.msc. Locate Windows Management Service, right click, go to Properties, and change the startup type to disabled. Click Apply, click OK, and restart your system. Have you had trouble with the Device Services Manager? Let us know in the comments down below. For more helpful tips, go to thewindowsclub.com. If this video helped, give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making your digital life a little easier. Thanks for watching and have a good day.